before.
Oh, well, you want to describe Driving to Crying?
Which one of them do you want me to describe in detail?
Hey, we'll give you an interview about Driving to Crying.
Okay, let's do that.
Okay, Driving to Crying is sort of a southern band. They have a little touch of The Replacements in them, you know, sort of thrashing band. But they also have a controlled verse.
I think they're
sexy.
They
slow down some of their songs in order to portray their, you know, they have a down-home sort of authenticity.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Tina's Grocery. Close to God, you know. What should be of the eyes for? And good times for the undeserved. And bad times for the ones who work. I say, blind this man, blind man, dead man. Go for more than they had all planned. Just let me suffer a serious blow when the real world hurts to my weak. But when the center of said it wouldn't be fair. There's more made for a win out there. There's always a chance to get restarted to a new world and life's smart, that's smart. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Thank you.
music decided that y'all didn't want to hear the regular steps about it, so we're making it up as we go. So they don't agree with me, but let's do this one's a new song. It's called Wild Dog Moon.
Thank you. Thank you.